Found on YouTube, Zero Assassinate today, and today I've got GTA. Now, so if you guys play, then you can kill Trevor or Michael. So I decided to kill Trevor, and I'm on this trailer, and it's 2338, I don't know, but you know, still got ways to go. Ron, I don't know what the fuck he's doing, what he did over here, but you know. So it's just me, Franklin. So what happens if he will, since you killed Trevor, he will set fire to you and put you in a hospital. And apparently what people are saying that he can, they can see your his face in this window right here, but you know. So I'm gonna wait until it's 2 o'clock and I'll be right back with you when I'm done. Alright guys, we got 3 minutes to go. 2 minutes, 1 minute. Okay guys, now it's 2 o'clock, so I'm just, there's nothing in this window. What the fuck is one doing there? Well, chicken, who the fuck? It'll get real fucking windy here. It scares the fuck out of me. But if there's nothing here, then the myth is busted. Trevor's ghost does not appear in his trailer when he's dead. It's now 2:15. What the fuck? My actual. Ugh. Fuck, that was his show. Don't fucking scare me like that, you cunt. Yeah, there's nothing here. But his face will appear in that window there, not a fucking mental end. Yeah. So it is now 2:40 in the morning. And there's nothing here, guys, so we cannot go into Australia because it's not. There's nothing here, so I hope you guys enjoy it, and I'll see you guys soon. Well, not yet, but like, you know, have a lovely day, and see you guys next time.